A little over 5 minutes in. Ooh, Trouba with a big hit, and then he's challenged
by Heischer, I believe.
Trouba and Subban wrestling.
And then Heischer still has a, he's got a hold of Truba's arm.
Howden trying to get Heischer off. They're still going at it. Oh, boy.
Well, that was one of those plays, Sam, where it's just a solid hit by an opposing player that the other team didn't like. And Trouba steps up. We've seen him do this, especially lately. His timing for these hits. There it is. He just steps up, and that was Johnson, and then he gets cross-checked by Heischer. We'll see about that. So now Truba's got two players. He's got one arm. His left arm, he's got Subban. His right arm, he's got Heischer. Here it comes again. Good, solid hit. And so the Rangers should end up with a power play on this. There's Johnson leaning over, and Trouba coming up with the hit, and there you see Heischer 13 come in after that.
Now, from all of this, I think there's only one penalty, Joe, and that's going to be on Nico Heischer. He's in the penalty box.
Okay.
The Rangers have a power play.